after evening prayers. But Alex, you're inside there, inside that compound. What's happening there now?
You can't see it, Anna, but I'm next to Mr. Al-Windi, who has Colonel Gaddafi's hat on his head. Colonel Gaddafi's, well, I don't know what you call this, but it's a sort of a Masonic sort of bushy thing that he used to throw around, and his necklace. Where have you been, Al-Windi?
Well, I've been in the Western Mountains since 4 months ago.